when the north end star finally falls from the